Driving along the quiet stretch of West Indian Creek Road in Wynwood, you are immediately struck by this remarkable and unique property located at the corner. This spacious home, which is within the highly regarded Lower Merion School District, has undergone a complete and total renovation and boasts an open floor plan. Every aspect of this house has been meticulously renovated down to the minutest detail. Let's start with the outside. Pull into the driveway, which could comfortably store at least four vehicles. An 11-foot width high-quality garage can be accessed via remote or keypad entry. Pulling in, you notice six wintergreen boxwoods framing the front of the house. The front of the house is also illuminated by over 28 LED lights, which help to frame and outline the top of the first and second floors. Among the many striking features of this house are the large windows from United Windows and Door, providing copious amounts of natural light throughout the house. Turning our attention to the front entrance, the large, and by large I mean 20 by 10 feet, concrete terrace is an ideal place to host both friends and family. All of this is framed by a high-quality iron railing that runs along the perimeter of the property. As you proceed to the back of the house, you discover an even more expansive concrete patio, which is 57 by 17 feet in area, which shares the same iron railing and offers a built-in flower bed, four motion sensors, outlets, and a grill. The back patio provides both tranquility and privacy, and a view of a stream below where you can actually fish. Entering this striking house, complete with Timberland solid hickory hardwood flooring throughout, reveals an open floor plan that is both sensible and stylish. The large living room, as well as the office to the immediate right of the front door, are transformed into very desirable spaces, courtesy of the triple-pane picture windows appearing throughout the house. Walking from the living room with an original stone fireplace, you pass under an elegant chandelier on the way to the kitchen, which is easily accessible from the garage. This kitchen is ideally suited for the serious cook, providing a large marble-top island with embedded storage space and built-in Frigidaire Gallery 2.2 cubic feet microwave. A professional-grade Frigidaire glass canopy wall-mount hood appears over a Bosch electric cooktop, while a Bosch 36-inch refrigerator provides you with more than enough space for food storage. Of particular note is a beautiful glass tile running along the kitchen wall, in addition to extensive cabinet space, double oven, and even a 52-bottle wine cooler. Large kitchen windows provide natural light, in addition to interior LED lighting throughout, matching the LED lighting on the exterior of the house. A modern open staircase and well-crafted iron railing leads you to the finished basement. The second floor offers four bedrooms, with both the master bedroom and mother-in-law suite offering access to an outside balcony at the front of the house. The master bedroom also offers a capacious walk-in closet, which proceeds to the main bath with double sinks, large shower, and tub. The bedroom also features the house's signature triple-pane picture windows. A powder room appears on the first floor, as well as one full bath on the second floor, in addition to a shower situated by the mother-in-law suite. The shower features a state-of-the-art UPC control system in addition to touch-sensitive mirrors and a UPC-efficient toilet. Also on the second floor is a Honeywell Home temperature control, as well as a Bryant combined HVAC system. This remarkable property has been updated to ultra-modern standards. A commitment to top-tiered craftsmanship and quality was maintained throughout the entire process. This beautiful home is right next to Haverford Avenue, and a short distance to Lancaster Avenue. It is ideally situated in a desirable part of the main line and must be truly seen to be appreciated.
Thank you.
Driving along the quiet stretch of West Indian Creek Road in Wynwood, you are immediately struck by this remarkable and unique property located at the corner. This spacious home, which is within the highly regarded Lower Merion School District, has undergone a complete and total renovation.